All right, guys, welcome to another episode. We've got little dog Isabella in town, and Jade and I will be taking her to her favorite hot mountain.
Iron Mountain.
Hot Mountain.
Iron Mountain Hot Springs.
Hot Mountain.
Stay tuned.
Make sure you subscribe to the video.
I gotta be down because I want it all.
Step one, you say we need to talk. Step left, you're right on
through. Woo! Isabella!
Tried to tell you everything, but I wouldn't stop you leaving.
Break it out. Okay guys, as you can see, we've been jamming pretty hard, and like we said, we're heading to the hot springs. It's a beautiful drive the whole way, so we're gonna capture a lot of shots, including the Glenwood Canyon. So stay tuned to see what that's all about, and don't miss the hot springs, because we're about to take the place to a whole new level.
You're not gonna wanna miss it.
We're pulling into the canyon now, so this is what it looks like. We just pulled off the exit here, Grizzly Creek, and we're gonna stop and fly the drone for you guys over the river, through the canyon, just in the area to show you how beautiful it is. Shirt on up on the cliff blowing bubbles, so I tried to fly the drone and find him, but I couldn't seem to find him. So we're gonna put this shot in next. Here's the famous Bubble Man.
Only in Colorado do you find a man blowing bubbles at the top of the mountain. Come here!
Alright guys, we're going through the very last tunnel and we pop out into Glenwood Springs, where we'll be at Iron Mountain Hot Springs next. We're gonna launch the drone one more time so you guys can get an aerial view of the scene. Here's the tunnel. Where are we at, Isabella?
Iron Mountain.
We made it to the hot spring. We got
we're at Hot Mountain.
We're at Hot Mountain Iron Spring. And we just got out the car. We're getting ready to go in the water and soak it up, swim it up, and party down. Hope you enjoyed all those drone shots. right, guys, so that was pretty much the end of the hot springs. It was very, very, very relaxing. We all feel soothed and rejuvenated, and I think we're gonna go eat some food and maybe hit a rock shop next. So stay tuned and see what other adventures we get into.
Wonton cheers at our favorite Chinese restaurant called Chinatown.
Yeah, I was like, it shot up into the air and I was like, where'd it go? Like 10 seconds later, I was like,
oh. Jade got hit with a flying toothpick after the Chinese restaurant. So anyways, we finished eating there. I forgot to film what the food looked like. It was really good. We always come to this Chinese restaurant. We got an hour and a half drive back to Leadville, where I'm going to get my ice fishing stuff packed for tomorrow morning.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just talk. Smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why.
Crazy Asian woman driver. Crazy. Crazy Asian woman. She gonna kill us.
I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode. I know it was just kind of random, but Isabella, little dog, was asking to make one while she was here, so here we are. And other than that, please subscribe to the channel. Look forward to some more ice fishing and snowboarding coming your way soon.
Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense.